This is the closest thing to crazy I have ever.